That's about seed, that's about life. Seventh generation is about vision. It's about leadership, looking ahead. It's about responsibility. Seventh generation reminds you that you have responsibility to generations that are coming.
L'uomo è un animale perché è formato da sale, acqua e da sostanze minerali.
It means that corporations are the driving force of decision making today. And corporations are not concerned with human rights. They're not concerned with human life. They're not even concerned with a proper wage for the people that are working for them. So what kind of decisions are going to be made on our behalf by this economic power, these corporate states, I call them? Oh, there's going to be hell to pay, as they say, for some of the things that are going on now. So I think that people have to become aware and become awake, and not, and power is always in the people's hands, authority. They need to come of one mind, and they need to challenge the values that are being shoved at them today, because this has become a consumer society. It's driven by economics. It's not driven by common sense.
We, as mankind, are the only ones who do not give to the rest of the cycle. For the rest of the cycle is constantly giving, giving, and giving. And we are constantly taking and taking and taking.